Now, David, I've never seen anything like it, mate. That was just absolutely amazing. It looked beautiful in the air, mate. Now, you said earlier that you hadn't flown in high winds. What was the wind like up there? Did it feel any different?
Oh, no. The only problem is I haven't flown it much, so I just need to have some practice and get the handling of it, because it's a different undercarriage to the other two that I've had, so...
Yeah,
it's going to be a bit more twitchy.
Yeah, I'd quit with the practice, mate, because that landing was perfect.
Oh, thank you.
Well done, quite where you're ahead, right?
It was better than the last one I did anyway.
Yeah, no, that was brilliant. Yeah, I was going to say, you remember to let the gear down this time.
Yes.
Well, that's brilliant. What's next, mate? What are you going to build next?
Next? I need to learn how to fly this one properly first. And but yes, I would like to make a two-seater.
Oh, right.
I did actually start a two-seater many years ago, and I got it to the stage where...
You need a counterweight, don't you?
Oh, okay, right, yeah. Yeah, but, yeah, I started the two-seater up in Wee Waa, and got to the stage where my wife came out, and we both sat in it together, but she didn't like getting in underneath, so I threw it away. But I should start it again, because some of my friends got quite upset when they heard that I'd thrown it away. They said, oh, we were just flying with you.
Oh, definitely. That's why I put my hand up first. Right? And we've got it on camera, so.
All right, yeah. So.
Well, mate, well done. Thank you so much for giving us a bit of your time today. And I'm sure we're going to have repeats of this episode. I'm absolutely certain of that.
Okay, so it was a pleasure. I need to get out more often in the mornings and get a bit more practice up. So.
Yeah, well, let us know next time when you do, right?
Yeah, okay. And hopefully it'll fly at the show, so that'll be good.
Oh, definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
Brilliant, thank you so much, right?
Okay. Thanks, Carl.
Till next time.
Right, yeah. Now the workers are-